Revered by the Tibetans as a living god, the Dalai Lama has said prayer is not enough to fight coronavirus. The spiritual leader, who is also idolized in the Western nations, said it's high time to extend a helping hand to those who have been affected. This pandemic serves as a warning that only by coming together with a coordinated global response will we meet the unprecedented magnitude of the challenges we face, the Nobel Peace Prize winner said in a post on his official website.